Hey guys, Owen from Dynamic Tricks here, and I'm going to be showing you how to catch the puck on the shaft of the stick. So first of all, you're going to keep your hands up the same way here, and then you're going to throw the puck up, keep your left hand still, and grab on with your right hand, and then catch it. Let's try to catch it. And, yeah. You want to make sure that you make one spin with the puck, and then catch it, like half a spin, and you want to make sure the forehand's always out like that.